Since time and eternity, humankind has sought it out to be better, more efficient, more intelligent. And in the last 100 years, we've pursued artificial intelligence. But it hasn't always worked out. And it hasn't always been easy. Step by step. In 1969, an attempt at creating a robot, Shaky, that combines natural language processing and computer vision. In 1994, there was an attempt at a self-driving car. And in 1997, we saw the power of AI in chess. In 2002, Roomba brought AI into our houses. And in 2014, Google brought Google Glasses to augment what we already see with contextualized knowledge. And just this year, we saw DALL-E and ChatGPT take center stage, creating magical images and writing better than most college-educated students. Each one of these have contributed to our progress. Progress we see today with real application of artificial intelligence. Where computer systems are able to perform tasks that normally required human intelligence. Elon Musk's self-driving car. Boston Scientific's sensing robot. And finally, after more than 20 years of our development and hundreds of millions of dollars in investments, financial artificial intelligence is born.
I'm Dr. Annabecker, CEO and founder of EndoTech. I also have a PhD, a doctorate in artificial intelligence from the Technion Institute. I've spent decades of my life bringing together math and science in finance and investments. And I've managed hundreds of millions of dollars through my AI algorithms. More importantly, I've made many people very, very wealthy. Why am I here? On one hand, it's partially the same desire we all share, wealth. Let's say it like it is. Wealth gives us freedom, wealth gives us choices, wealth gives us time. But what is the real motivation? My real why? Why have I dedicated more than 30 years of my life towards using scientific models and perfecting them? It's because today investing is just not fair. Finance is not a level playing field. It's tilted and rigged to certain groups, especially in the last decade that we have gone to digitalized trading. It has become impossible for individuals to consistently earn their fair returns. Why? Because big financial institutions control more and more of the trading. They're investing in having better data, investing in having data faster, then crunching that data with huge mathematical teams. They invest in their exclusive platforms for trading execution. No wonder when I see people trading by themselves, they feel like they are trading against the house. The odds are stacked against them. And for those that have taken responsibility to learn professional trading for themselves, good for you. It is a long path. It requires lots of discipline to learn and continue building skills. To monitor the news, keep on top of the markets and volatility, learn new indicators, watch the markets 24/7. It certainly is not the passive income you might be looking for. And it is certainly not a side job. And even if you can learn for years, have the financial backing to make mistakes and work them through, it will make you a professional trader. But that does not guarantee that you will make consistent earnings. Just like not every professional athlete can win, this is a fight amongst the elite of the elite traders with a lot of money at stake. These investment firms had invested huge resources. How you can compete with Morgan Stanley? How can beat HSBC? Let me tell you what it takes to compete effectively with these firms. You need to know how to use the data, the tools, the team like the best in the world. You need to build and innovate the most successful artificial intelligence in the world. For those who are already using EndoTech AI, you can relax, as this next minute is about the petabytes of the data is being crunched on your behalf. For a sampling of what AI needs, we normalize data, structure data, use time reduction, go through unification, understand signal detection, like all kind of it, speed, noise, acceleration, amplitude, understand the correlation with other market, and much, much more. This is just a starting point. Then you need to adapt, improve, and beat the other investors. And that's where our artificial intelligence really plays a big role. This is my work of the last 30 years, and the result is the system that levels the playing field for the investors, where computers perform scientific and mathematical operations to master the investment opportunity, which are automatically executed on clients' accounts. Here is just one example of how AI works to beat manual traders and manage endless investment complexity in real time. Look at the basic resistance support indicator. AI sees lines for threshold. It actually can identify them faster and more accurately than a human. Look at how a person guesses, but the computer sees and knows, and AI perfects it. And then there are another 50 AI elements that our team has created. And this is how they come together to beat the market. This is where AI intelligence enables investors to compete with largest firms and earn their fair returns. Automated and working in your account with your full custody. And here are just some of the results that many of you have achieved with automated AI investments through EndoTech. I invite you to level the playing field. I invite you to take advantage of the 30 years of AI development from our team of 70 and generate breakthrough financial opportunities. Without the endless courses and education, without the costly slow programming, without the technical indicators, without the emotional roller coaster, without trying to reinvent the wheel. Talk to Amir Isaacs and his team about your exclusive ability to use EndoTech AI to level the investing playing field. Thank you.